guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I'm just doing a day in my life.
Yes, sir!
Okay. So we are right now in our dad's car. Our mom's car will not start. She has to take it to the shop, so that is why we are riding in my dad's car.
Oh, my tears be used all.
Guys, so we are gonna go over here and get a 50 cent bag of chips, and she is already in front of me. Thank you. So now we are leaving Walmart, and I think we're going to another Walmart or something like that. So yeah.
Another Walmart.
We are going in here to look for some stuff, and so I'm just gonna record it. This is like really, really soft material. And they got one of puzzles. And the other side has, white. White or teddy bear or whatever this one is. You're already talking about Christmas? Thanksgiving hasn't even come.
I don't care.
None of it. Really? They got Ninja Turtles. Okay, mine. Guys, there is roach clips.
Don't eat their food like there's a roach.
Ow. Ashley, don't look at him, look at me. Ashley! Look at me. Ashley! Look at me.
Guys, what the heck? Joe May Sunflower. What the heck? What the heck? Well, guys, look, they have pumpkin seeds and all this stuff, and they also have, you know, seeds and stuff. So, yeah. Really? That was awkward. I'm just gonna cut that part out real quick. Guys, so instead of apple cider, they have natural yeast. So, let's see what my mom thinks of this, Mom.
Powdered sugar, sugar. Hmm?
What do you think of this? It's Bragg's yeast.
Oh, wow.
Or whatever that is. I'm not sure what that is.
Yeah, this is real good for your body.
Really?
Yeah.
vegan. It's low in sodium, no artificial colors or flavors, gluten free, and keto friendly. I
had to get out of Rainbow Blossom, and I got chocolate on my face from eating Oreos. So yeah.
Okay guys, so now we are back home, so I plan on getting into my night clothes and sitting on the couch and maybe petting the toads a little, but yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog with us. So any more video ideas, just comment below, and new merch will be coming soon. So yeah, bye guys.